Hello, everyone. This is Career Perspectives, and I'm Evelyn, Career Advisor at Wright State Lake Campus. And this is my co-host, Taffy. And today we're going to talk about one of my very favorite topics, and it's about how important your online presence is. So many students think that their first impression is when they walk into the office for an interview. So that's why they spend so much time, getting a haircut, picking it out, an outfit for the interview. Maybe they even get their nails done. And although it's so important to put your best foot forward, it's not your first impression. We live in the digital age. And so that means that before you even step foot at the location you're interviewing, your potential employer has already Googled you. They've already looked at you on Facebook. They've already looked at you on Twitter. They have went to get an idea of the kind of person you are, the kind of employee you might be. So when they Google you, what are they going to find? And it could be that they find your favorite holiday dress that you found last year. You are so excited about it that you danced the night away. You have tons of inappropriate pictures, but you had a great time. Or maybe they go, and thank you, Taffy, for demonstrating what not to do in an interview. It could be that they look at your Facebook or your Twitter and they see lots of inappropriate jokes. And you might be saying, but Evelyn, I never have inappropriate jokes. I just repost them for my friends. You are still condoning them if you're reposting them on your Facebook. You might say, wait, Evelyn, don't worry about it. I had a class last year. It talked about exactly what you're talking about. So since last year, I have been making sure that everything looks professional, my best foot forward, everything looks great. And I would say, I'm so glad you started that. However, social media is a timeline. It creates a timeline of what you have posted forever. And that can be revisited over and over again. So it's great that this past year, you did a fantastic job with posting. But your employer is not just going to look at this year. They're going to dive deep. Because they want to make sure that who they hire does not become someone they want to fire. So they want to look at patterns, any indication of the person you are. So it's so important that you pay a lot of attention to your online presence. If you are someone who wants to be a kindergarten teacher, as an example, and your resume looks fantastic, you have a great college GPA, you have a great recommendation level, your college professors rave about you, you've done so well in all your field placements. If your employer, even with that phenomenal resume, you could be valedictorian, even with that phenomenal resume, if your employer Googles you and on Facebook, social media, if they find indications that their community will for one moment say, why did they hire that person as the kindergarten teacher? They clearly can't make good decisions. They don't look responsible at all. I can't believe that this school system decided to put this person in charge of our kindergartners, in charge of the class level where you're really starting to help students understand what is appropriate in the school system. It matters. Too many students just think their credentials on their resume matters, and that's not the case at all. You have to get past the online check. So start thinking about if every single thing online, that includes social media and any place else that you can be Googled, does that present your best foot forward? Are you coming off as an employee that a future employer wants on their team? And if it's not that way, you need to make some changes. I hope you enjoyed this career perspective. Me and Taffy will be back in the future. Until next time, have a wonderful day and keep chasing after your dreams.